What's going on, Simon? What'd you do to Fluff to get her all upset? She came out of her room to get you?
Alright, this is the master bedroom. Go on in.
Hi, Fluff.
Look at that window.
Gonna it's wake up the pup?
That's great. We're not to the back. Yeah, it's bright. It's clean. This is a great size bedroom. It's gorgeous. This is where the person who's making the decision for the income suite will be sold. I know it's hard to believe, but there is a third bedroom in here.
Oh, two windows.
Two windows. There wasn't two windows here.
She's gonna whip your butt again. So I wouldn't go after her. Yeah, you.
Because you're above grade here.
And then you. And then you.
Are you guys ready to rent this out?
And maybe you, okay, too. Who knows?
Let's do it. Let me make sure you guys are off on the right foot with this one.
You poor little thing.
$6,000.
You sleeping?
$5,000 investment, which means basically your income of $460,000 on this house.
Yeah?
So we had a reassessment done on your
woke everybody up, didn't we? Oh, yeah. Tracy's got to get.